The first log's up on the deck, about a 6 foot, 7 foot log, kind of gnarly looking, but these old black locust logs, you know, they're not perfectly straight, and they're kind of, they're pretty heavily furrowed and all that kind of stuff. But that's okay. We're going to take these logs, this, and it's a pretty gnarly looking log, and we're going to turn